All right, so what I'm gonna do now, boys and girls, is I'm gonna show you with my volunteer how to do some planks. And as I said, planks are gonna involve using and really focusing and tightening your stomach muscles, your core muscles, your abdominal muscles, they're all the same thing. So when we do these, we're gonna use this part of our arm, which is called your forearm, and we are going to get down and put two fists on the ground, and we're gonna put our forearms, the side of our forearms, on the floor or the mat, whatever you're using beneath you. And when we do that, we are then going to bring our legs out, stretch them out as straight as we can behind us, and we have perfect L's with our forearms and our biceps and our shoulders, and we have a straight back, and we're on our tippy toes with our legs, or excuse me, with our feet. And we want to stay in this position as we tuck in our core muscles. We want to keep our back flat. We want to keep our hips flat. We want to have everything flat. And we stay like this without moving or squirming anywhere. And we're going to do this for, I'll say we'll do it for 40 seconds. Or, when you do it, you can start off 15 seconds. And if you feel strong enough, you can work the 30 seconds. And then eventually, maybe, hopefully get to a minute. Okay? So we're gonna make two fists, put the side of our forearms on the floor, on the mat, stretch our legs as far as we can on our tippy toes. Now I'm gonna count to 30. We're gonna stay still, flat, and really push in, suck in, tighten in our core muscles. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. All right. I'm going to stay on my knees. I'm going to show you something now called a donkey kick, where again, we're going to use our core muscles. We're going to be stretching out the front of our legs and the back of our legs, because what we're going to do is we're going to put our hands flat on the mat, shoulder length apart, arms are straight, knees are on the ground, length of our hips, shoulder length, or yep, length of our hips. And we're gonna take our left foot, and we're gonna rise it up as high as we can, and then back on the mat. And then we'll take our right one, rise it up, that's the only thing we move, and then back on the mat. And we just keep alternating left leg to right leg, and it looks like a donkey kick up into the air. We don't wanna go fast and get up fast like that, because we can hurt our back. So we wanna stretch and go long and smooth movements. Ready? We'll do 10. Set, go. 1, get it up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Those are donkey kicks, and I love to see you get build up your repetitions. I'm going to show you some alternating planks in a moment. See ya.